MEP engineers can now use MEP Centerlines on round duct, pipe, and conduit segments, as well as flex duct and pipe and the fittings. Now, the purpose behind this is that in some regions, MEP engineers are required to show centerlines for any round building system objects. Now, engineers need to be able to easily display centerlines for these segments for accurate construction documentation. By selecting the duct and duct fittings and querying in the visibility graphics, you can then set the centerlines to be shown. Now, the centerlines can be shown in hidden line, plan, and elevation views for round duct and pipe and conduit. Now, they're not visible in 3D views, which makes sense since you more clearly can identify round elements. And as you would expect, centerlines are also not displayed in rectangular, oval, or multi-shaped objects. Now, the benefit is that MEP engineers can now use centerlines for round objects to provide better visual representation and more accurate design documentation.